it's boss, Mr. Smith.
Okay.
But, and what is it, Mr. Smith's boss?
What is it, Mr. Smith's boss?
He may be a director.
Okay.
But his boss, in a long drawn out way, is the assemblyman and the senator.
So why don't you get that information to Mary?
The name and number?
Well, whatever contacts you got above this applicant guy. And then we can, somebody can start pushing that button.
Call my cell phone, Joe, and leave me a message. It's gonna get to me a lot faster than it will if I have to go to the now. Okay. Lease with the city. Was that on there to, for us to write a letter requesting an extension of the lease? What was?
Yeah, thank you for putting that on the agenda, Madam President. The reason I asked to have that on there, I think we all received a communication stating that it was interesting how, I believe it's Brandon Associates, who is the chosen developer for the Foundry Mansion property, was given extensions due to economic conditions when the first agreement ran out. But the city finds it unable to give us an extension during the same economic times on a piece of ground surrounded by water.
We don't have any orders that told us they're not gonna do an extension. We haven't requested.
Mary. Mayor as much as told me that.
I know. That's verbal. That's verbal.
Well, if you send them a letter, he'll send you his answer.
Well, that may be, but up until that point, it's only verbal.
It's only verbal.
And it wasn't, and when I've talked to him, I don't know if we've been in the same conversations, but Mary and I had been in some conversations, and he just said, he didn't say yes or no.
So why don't we send the letter and something we have in there?
Yeah.
That's why I brought that up. Let's have something in the record.
Make the motion.
I'd like to make a motion that a letter be sent to the mayor requesting that he extend the lease agreement for 1 year.
I'll second the motion.
On the question?
No.
Okay, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Okay, motion passes.
Mary will draft that up?
Yeah.
And send copies of it to us before you send it?
Yep. Okay. It's 8:30. We have, discussion and, with regard to, Woolman. And here's my question, is there anything so pressing about old or new business that we have to do it tonight?
I have one thing.
Or can we forego that until next week?
I have one thing.
Okay.
Under old business, I had brought up to the president or to the board that we should contact Burlington County College and ask their RSVP, I believe it's called, who is a group of volunteers, these seniors, to help us with certain areas. And some of those areas are talked about earlier in forming a committee, like for fundraising, grant writing. And those folks are out there. And I think we should make either a phone call to the program or a letter. I have somewhere the number to the lady that ran that.
Why don't you do that, Joe?
You wanna make a phone call, Joe?
That's a community service.
Well, I wanna ask permission from the board before I.
Okay.
You know, so if you want, I will contact that lady, and I need help from the board to tell me, do we want to ask for people that have experience with grant writing, fundraising?
Anything you can think of.
Anything you can find.
Okay.
I think grant writing is the most pressing.
I will call them.
Okay, great. Alrighty, did I give you the resolution, Mary Ann?
Can we make a request for a 5-minute break?
Second?
Second.
All in favor?
On the question. All in favor for a 5-minute break?